Here's another quick hit of today's top stories. An anti-vax mandate protesters have rallied in Canberra for a second day. They also gathered outside the National Press Club to give Scott Morrison a rowdy reception, chanting and waving flags. Even the PM's former pilot was part of the demonstration.
My message to Scott Morrison is, you need to do something very special to turn this around. Because you are losing your people.
An independent workplace culture review at Rio Tinto has revealed alarming levels of bullying, racism and sexual harassment. It also found 21 female employees had reported actual or attempted sexual assaults in the last 5 years. Rio Tinto's boss has apologised. The company will adopt all of the report's recommendations. Now, Queensland can be sweaty on a good day, but it's been ridiculously hot today. Unusually high temperatures have combined with up to 90% humidity in some areas. Across the southeast, the mercury soared into the mid-30s, pushing the power grid reportedly close to capacity. More of the same is forecast for tomorrow.
And these kids gave some real insight into what it's like in Brisbane right now.
What do you think of the heat today?
Hot.
Hot. Very hot.
What do you think about this heat wave? It's pretty hot, isn't it?
Yes, very
hot.
Tell
me about it. Do you think you might need to go to the pool again tomorrow?
Yeah, very hot. Very hot.